Innovators, influencers, they've reached the top and are today's leading women, inspiring individuals sharing their insights on CNN. This month, in the male-dominated energy business, she's a rarity. Duke Energy's first female CEO, Lynn Good, on leading through crisis.
Having perspective and challenging perspective is important to make good decisions.
Leading Women, only on CNN.